It's getting cold outside, so come and make creamy miso ramen with me. A warming bowl of noodle soup with sticky Sichuan tofu. Ready in 30 minutes? Begin with a base of ginger, chilli and garlic. Add miso, peanut butter and coconut milk to your broth. Then slice and cover your tofu in cornflour and fry until crisp. I'll leave the full recipe below, so if you like what you see, make sure to follow to make more soup with me.